ABC Sports College Football offers you on this holiday weekend the Fighting Irish of Notre Dame and the Trojans of Southern California. 2 days of Santa Ana wind have swept the Los Angeles basin clean into a sparkling night, cool, refreshing evening for this old college football series dating back to 1926. For Southern California, who will have the ball first, are Travis Hanna, 19, on the right side, and Curtis Conway, the do-everything athlete for SC, on the left-hand side. And here is Hendrick. Craig was down most of the day with the flu, but he came out in the warm-ups, and he was kicking, powering punts, and knocking the ball well off the tee. So he seems to be in pretty good fettle on a field that has been painted a fine emerald green. So here we go. Notre Dame kicking off to Southern California. Conway at the goal line. To about the 23 is Rob Johnson, 6'4", 210. He's thrown for 11 touchdowns. He's been intercepted 10 times in 1992. The diehard starting lineup for the Trojans feature Strother opening at tailback with Bender, the blocking fullback. The wideouts are Johnny Morton, Curtis Conway. Strother is the bigger of the running backs for the Trojans at 6 feet and 200 pounds. Penalty flag thrown on the first play of the ball game. The Irish pursuit. And the definition from Gordon Reese. The offensive front for the Trojans, led by Tony Boselli, who himself has been dinged up, back now, feeling pretty good, and opening at the tackle position at 285 pounds. And bring up second down. We're told that about 91,000 seats have been sold for the football game. I mean, after all, it's the end of November, and this is USC and Notre Dame. To the sideline, the pass to Curtis Conway. The Irish open with a defensive unit of Devon McDonald, and we've already called his name. Bryant Young, Jim Flanagan, and Brian Hamilton are the other four down people. Demetrius Dubose, who sat out the first two games of the season, is in the middle of the linebacking core, and the secondary is led by Jeff Burris, who plays both ways. He goes in on the goal line offense as a running back. Here's the pitch to the tailback, Strother. A little sample of the old student body right. So it'll be second down and about five. Johnson back. Big fella, 6'4", throws on the ricochet. The pass is caught by number 80, Johnny Morton. Dwight McFadden checks into the tailback position now. He is the redshirt freshman out of Lawton, Oklahoma. He's been a little puny, but he's in there right now. Johnson straight back, throws quickly, pass good to Johnny Morton. And Morton, Trojans have double wide, top of the picture. They got blazing speed up there, and they send another man in that direction. That man is Hannah, and he can really fly. But instead, the play goes into the center of the line. That ball game is being played just down the road from where we are in San Diego. Up the left side goes Strother. So they're set up now again with a spread. They're trying to spread the Irish defense out. Johnson lets it go. Johnny Morton has it on the sideline. Johnny has a first down. He's got it right there and stumbles as he cuts off the left side. A little bit offset here as Johnson pitches. Here comes your reverse. This is Conway. Conway can fly. Great player. Gets a block. Turns it inside. Inside the 20. Now to the 18-yard line. Strother, the single back. They'll throw for it very quickly. The pass is low and not held. Throws to Hanna. Not Hanna's fault. Important, I think, Bob, for USC to get on the board first.
I think it's critical. They stay in this game in the first quarter and a half.
36-yard drive. Four. Hole four. And he's got it. 3-0. USC. And Ford will kick it off. And he puts it high. And down to the four. For Miller. And he flickers across the 25 with Rick Meyer. 6'2", 217-pound senior from Goshen, Indiana. 5 interceptions out of and 15 TDs for him. The diehard starting lineup for Notre Dame. Jerome Bettis has not started the last two games. He is lame, sore ankle. Reggie Brooks, remember, has the flu, but he has just been spectacular in the latter half of the season. And it is Brooks getting the first call. And he bangs into and almost ran over. One of the strengths of Notre Dame is right here, led by Aaron Taylor. The offensive front is good. 1.5. Myra gives it to the up man, Bettis. Jerome Bettis doesn't look like he's got a sore ankle. He's got a first down for Notre Dame at the Southern California 39-yard line. Junior out of Brevard, North Carolina. Myra got his feet tangled up with one of his offensive linemen. Gets the ball, however, too close. The defensive unit for Southern California, David Webb, number 44, checks in at a defensive tackle spot at only 225 pounds. Mike Salmon right behind him in a linebacker position only weighs 200 pounds. So if you got big backs, I would think that's where you want to go. Secondary led by Oliver and Henry, the two corners, they're going to have some heat before the night's over. No flag, Southern California in the neutral zone, got back in time. They show six men up on the front right now, but Brooks splits it. But it looks like Seahorn's going to be all right. Here's Bettis working his way around, looking for some daylight and a penalty flag. Face mask. And the Irish will move it down. First down for the Irish at 13 yards, just inside the 13-yard line as a result of that penalty. Inadvertent face mask, the hand of Brooks. Brooks heading for the corner. Touchdown, Notre Dame. Is in for the extra point try. Out of the hold of Matt Johnson, it is good. 7:23 to go in the first quarter. 7-3, Notre Dame. Notre Dame 7. Hendrick will kick it off for Notre Dame. Conway and Hanna are the deep people. This is Conway right on the 10-yard line. Got a little crack. Then he is caught from behind. And Strother is your tailback now with Rob Johnson at quarterback. Three wideouts. Puts it up. Curtis Conway takes the football to the 47-yard line. Call it the 48 for the first down with McFadden checking in. Bender in the backfield. It's McFadden bouncing outside. Speed there. The spin will get him to first down. Good lick. McFadden's been a bit puny himself. Johnson back. Let's it go, and it is Johnny Morton splitting the Irish defenders for another Southern California first down. And showing that he is one of those people that can do just about anything you need done, too. Rob Johnson fakes it. Gets his pass away. He's got a man wide open. It's Conway. Conway got some daylight. Inside the five. First and goal, Southern California, before Jeff Burris. Strother, the single back. That's right on the goal line, but not quite in. Give it to Strother, over the top. Touchdown, USC. Does the snapping. Good. 4:08 to go, first quarter. Trojans back to the lead. 10-7. Good elevation to the kick. 4-yard line for Miller. Taken down at about the 22. Gives it to the up man, the big man, Bettis. He'll have a couple of yards.
All runs, first eight plays.
Yeah, he's got 36 yards and four carries. Myra drops. Pressure runs away from him. Gets hooked from behind, but stays up. And he runs out of bounds up around the 27-yard line. Third down and 5. Myra's pass batted back in his face.
Too much time, though.
Single back for the Irish. You got three wide outs up at the top. Myra takes it that way. Throws incomplete. Blake Dawson is the man up there. The Trojans claiming their man may have intercepted. They do get the call.
Well, we can tell from this angle.
It goes right under him.
Yeah, I don't think he caught that ball. No. Unless he caught it with his knees. Now he caught it with his knees.
You give him the interception, and the youngster who was born in South Bend comes up with a big play. Johnson throws underneath the strutter, the tailback. And he is spun down and around and taken down. Second down and six. There has never been a Southern California Notre Dame football game in which there hasn't been some talking about some calls. Never. Strutter into the middle right side, spins away. Good hard run by Strutter, and he's close to a first down. Give it a Bender. He may not get it. He will not get it. He's going to lose a yard. The fullback hit a wall. Well, you got Strutter lined up behind Bender. Mooney, the other blocking fullback, is up on the right side. Johnson dropped the ball, puts it up, and defending on the play is Jeff Burris. So they try the trick play. It didn't work. First down, Notre Dame, as they take over. And so they get a little bit of extra boost out of that, give it to Reggie Brooks. And Brooks pops his way out to about the 29-yard line. First quarter is over, and after one at the Coliseum in Los Angeles, Southern California 10, Notre Dame 7. Notre Dame's ball, second down and three. This is Pettis, and he's got the first down.
And defensively, Southern Cal is sixth against the run. 99 yards a game, so good battle going on right here.
First down on the 34. Brought down by Seahorn, and he's got about 9 yards. Second down and one. Becton, big hole left side, gets his first down. Pounds ahead to the 49.
They scored running the ball on their first possession of the game. Flips.
And his man incomplete. Solid hit by Seahorn.
He has been a big hit ever since he got there.
Lytle had to leave the ball game. Pettis is back in. So is Brooks. Option play down the line. Goes to Brooks. And McGinnis eats him up. Mike Miller in the lineup. So is Derek Mays for Notre Dame. They're wide to the bottom of the picture. Harris back to the bowl. Gets a little heat. Flush him out of the pocket. Take him down. Short of the line of scrimmage. Beautiful punt. Conway is going to let it go, and they'll pay for it. Ball will be put down. Mooney is the single back. He's the fullback, the number two fullback. He's got the ball, and he wedges the ball from the four out to about the six.
Say, Fred, couple's having a pretty good month, huh?
Not bad. That's tomorrow here on ABC Sports. This is Dwight McFadden carrying the ball at tailback, about a foot short of the first down. McFadden and Mooney in the backfield behind Johnson. Give it to the fullback. He'll have the first down. 88 is Johnny Jackson, a tight end going in motion. He's over there to block for McFadden, trying to turn it around the corner, going into the boundary side of the field. And the Stanford Cardinal might have something to say about that.
Yeah.
I don't either. Dean Strother carries. Ball sitting on the bench. Sore leg. Pressure on Johnson. He throws the ball and didn't have anything on it at all. And Strother back in. And they need one right here. No pressure on him. Didn't get it really to turn over. Miller waits for it. And backs up and backs up a little more and finally down. That's very good coverage by Southern California.
0-2 with one interception, which really wasn't an interception. And Johnson played very well.
First down for the Irish, 32-yard line. Ira gives it to Brooks. And he finally runs out of real estate. On
Henry, the corners around this way are going to be exposed.
Jerome Bettis. Bettis now 47 yards, Brooks 46 yards. This is Brooks. stuff. Second down. Five. No contact, but I think they got the Trojans of the neutral zone. Option. Handing off to the first man.
You're going to crack some, and they've broken some up the middle.
39-yard line. Myers pass. Good. Caught by Adrian Gerald. First down, back to the run. Brooks.
Ricky Brooks.
Bettis, the single back. Brooks goes behind him. They give it to Bettis. And the Trojans jump him right on the 20. Third down. Myers got a bunch of Trojans after him. He throws the ball away, and that'll get you a flag. That's grounding.
Yep.
Going to pick it up. Going to pick it up. Kendrick is in for a field goal drive. 37 yarder. Plenty of leg on it. And good. And it's even at 10. 4:55 to play in the first half. Hannah is back there with him. High kick. It's Conway at 7 yard line. About the 38.
Guarantee you there was some conversation.
Strother checks in after having a little stinger, a little loop pass to him, right down the middle of the field. The Southern California tailback takes it to the Irish 40-yard line. Make it the 39. First down. This is Jackson in motion. And this is McFadden. The youngster from Oklahoma. Strother back in as the single back for the Trojans. First down, he's got it, and tripped behind the line of scrimmage by 97, Bryant Young. Second down, still 10. Conway dropped it.
But he has to go with the second man. You can't throw it any better than that.
Amazing. Third down and 10 out of the shotgun. Penalty flags thrown. That's Johnny Morton. No place to go for him at the 21. It's against the Trojans, 5 yards. It's going to be the 38-yard line. So he's been good from 35. This is 3 yards longer. Plenty of leg on it. Got it. So at 2:59 to go in the first half, the Southern California Trojans go back to the lead by a score of 13-10. Here's Jackson.
We'll never forget it. It's one of the great college games of all time.
This is a high, deep kick. Way back. Still will have nothing to do with it. This is that formation. Most of the time, Brooks will swing behind you go, or swings behind and takes the handoff. Bettis gets in front of him as a blocker, and he picks up 5 yards. Myers stands up, quick pot, throws it out here to Ray Griggs. And Griggs is across the 30 and has a first down at the 31.
And he's a good defensive end.
McGinnis is after Meyer, and the pass is caught.
Not calling on Meyer to do much through the air at this point.
Brooks checks back in. Bridges has the flu. Turns it loose, misses his man.
If Meyer was with Miami or some other passing team, he'd be outstanding.
Lytle checks back in at fullback. Brooks is the tailback. Reggie has it. Has some room. Look out. Touchdown. No flag. Carries 116 yards in the first half for Roger Brooks. Center makes the point. And Notre Dame leads 17-13 with 119 to play.
That's right. We're whereas Southern Cal, a little more passing.
Let it go out of bounds. Well, they now can have it up at the 35-yard line.
Couldn't have done very well. So it's first down out of the shotgun. Rob Johnson. Johnson puts it up, short, incomplete. Had a lot of heat on him in the Citadel.
Citadel looks like a pretty good football team, doesn't it?
Youngstown State winning. And number 31 is denying everything here.
If you come to me, I'll block you.
Where did he go? Johnson getting some heat, steps away, throws underneath. Strother has the ball. Three white shirts after him, and they got him. And they get him more cardinal, if you will. Low kick. They run together, fumble the ball. Trojans dive. Could be. Hold on. USC's ball. Southern California.
This happens a lot of time when the ball is kicked unexpectedly short. The deep man will come up. The short man will go back. And there is no communication.
Strother. Down the middle, the pass incomplete. Well, the longest one that Cole Ford has made this year is 41 yards. This is Conway. He's going to take it.
Got to get down or get in.
Down to about the 13. 2 seconds. They call timeout. And at halftime, it is Notre Dame 17, Southern California 16. Way back. No return beyond the field of play. From the 20, first down for the Irish. Give it to Reggie Brooks. Cuts it back into the middle as Brooks and Bennett start in the backfield. Ball is moving more through the air for the Trojans than... getting it in the air on second down. Hits his tight end, Smith. Irv Smith with a big play. Crosses midfield and goes down to the Southern California 48-yard line. Gerald Henry is out at cornerback, and Jason Oliver comes in to replace him. He was dinged up on that play. And this is Jerome Bettis. The Myra, I don't think, has thrown the ball on first down but once in the ballgame. Gets his seventh tackle of the three. He turns back toward the quarterback. Then will sometimes go down as a receiver like now. And he didn't catch this one. So fair catch, Conway, 15-yard line. Dwight McFadden opens as the tailback to start the second half possession for the Trojans, and he'll turn up the field for about a couple of yards.
Has five.
Johnson pumps it, pulls it down, and takes off for the marker. It goes tumbling in right into the marker as Anthony Peterson.
He is the first true freshman to start at quarterback since the World War II era.
Esther Creighton checks in for the first time tonight at tailback. First time we've seen him. He is the speedster of the running back core. The play action, Rob Broken.
Esther Creighton went the wrong way.
So it is second down and 13. Ball comes back inside the 25. Johnson sets up, throws quickly, and the catch is made back about the original line of scrimmage. Strother and Bender backfield to protect against pressure. But they don't do a very good job of it because Bryant Young just caught him standing inside the 10. Some heat on him, but he got it out. It's a pretty good kick. Miller with a fair catch call at the 35. Notre Dame's best starting position for a possession tonight. 35-yard line, first down. Brooks. 8 yards. Second down, 2. I don't think Bettis got it. Pretty close. And it is not. It's the length of the football short. Myra keeps it.
Greg. 7 minutes and 41 seconds to go in the third quarter. 17-16, Notre Dame. Myers pass complete to Bettis. Bettis is at the Trojan 45. Gerald in and Griggs out. And wide out. And Brooks hit behind the line of scrimmage. Picks it off. Got one man. Touchdown, Notre Dame.
Carries for Reggie Brooks.
The kick for the point is good. And it's Notre Dame 24, Southern California 16. Squibber bounces around. It's finally picked up for the Trojans and covered at the 33-yard line at the 33. And Creighton is the single back with Rob Johnson back to throw it down the middle underneath. Short gain on the play of about 5 yards. Second down and four. Johnson throws. Conway catches. Goes under the arm of DuBose. Conway now with 5 catches at 68 yards. First down, Trojans, their own 49. 24-16, 8-point lead, Irish. This is Struther. And Deion Struther will have at least 9 yards.
On. He had a little bit of the flu earlier in the week also.
Second down and two. Johnson, down he goes. Number 90, Brian Hamilton.
Something special about that skins game. Oh. It's just fun to watch the choking point of some of these great throws.
Man is wide open. First down, it's Johnny Morton looking for some help.
What happened?
I don't know. Morton had just gave up the ball.
At the left side of your screen. Yeah, he is down.
He's a knee touch.
Oh, yeah. He was touching and he caught the ball.
Dwight McFadden, the tailback. He sort of disappears in that mass of humanity. Rob Johnson goes for Conway. Double coverage, out of bounds, no good.
Personal foul. Grabbing the face mask, 15-yard penalty.
Whoa, big one.
Automatic first down.
Only an average of 96 yards a game. Rushing.
This is McFadden. And thrown out after about a 4-yard pickup. For Southern California on second down. Here's Johnson. Good protection down the middle. Touchdown. Creighton. Knocking that thing way back in the end zone most of the night. Pulled him within one. Notre Dame now. Myra from the 20 with Brooks. He's tough. Second down and four for the Irish. They got 6 yards on the first down play. Gerald is the man in motion. Ball thrown toward him but not to him. Get him short of the first down. Director Larry Kim giving you a little different angle. Conway calls the fair catch. He's out there about the 32-yard line. Quinn Wilson was the graduate manager dispatched to make the contact and present the argument to the Rockies. Rob Johnson throws. And the pass is caught at the 40. Second down. Two here. Time running out in the third quarter. Go to Bender, the fullback, and he's a little bit short, maybe, of the first down. Dean Struther is one more footnote to that story. Struther, the tailback. Passes to Travis Hanna, Hanna's got another Southern California first down at the Irish 45-yard line. Third quarter is done. After three, it's Notre Dame 24 and Southern California 23. We'll be back after this message and a word from our ABC station.
I know it was a night of torment for him.
First down. This is McFadden in traffic. Still fighting. And he finally goes down. Second down and seven. Johnson wanted to go down the middle, goes the other way, and he's lucky to get it back. Notre Dame calling movement.
Before the snap, illegal snap, offense. Still third down.
19 of 26, 213 yards.
Rob Johnson had eight in a row. Blitz coming, dumps it in a hurry. Conway got away from the first man, couldn't get past the second one. No pressure on Stonehouse. He kicked it out of town. And the Irish come up now, first down at their own 20 with Pettis and Brooks behind the Myra. Brooks, outside he comes, blocking on the corner. Penalty flag is thrown, and Brooks is out of bounds up at the 47-yard line. It'll come back.
It's in the nation. They're right up there in three different categories.
Myra still got it. Wants to go deep. And it's deeper than anybody can reach.
And he wanted the national championship. And he wanted to graduate. I'm sure this season has not turned out the way he had hoped.
Beckman hit at the line of scrimmage. I can see 44 Webb involved. Third down now and 16 for Notre Dame. To go deep again, and it's too deep. Accomplished punters among the senior class in the country. Good kick. No fair catch. Here he comes.
Flag. Flag.
Got a flag back at the 37-yard line. It's thrown by the linesman. That's the fourth time that line. It's returned by Conway inside the Notre Dame 40, but it's coming back.
87 and 88, Pac-10 Coach of the Year.
Rob Johnson, play action, throws it down the middle, and it's thrown behind the intended receiver, and he is not in danger of losing his job. That's Conway coming across on the inside, and Notre Dame 24-23, Notre Dame. Trips to the bottom of the picture for Southern California. Third down and three. If they mark it up at the 39, it's going to be a first down, and that's where they mark it.
I think six of them are going to bowl games.
Dwight McFadden is the single back, and he has it. And runs straight ahead on first down to Johnson, 11 of his last 13 passes. Won't throw that one. Brian Hamilton, number 90. With Johnson out of the shotgun. And they send Larry Wallace in motion. Pressure! That's not a fumble. That's an incomplete forward pass.
Snapped the ball. The line didn't move. There was some problem here on the snap. That was close or not, it was.
Stonehouse kicks it out of there. Miller comes up, has two men to help him get started. And he'll return it about 2 or 3 yards. Nothing more. That's Bettis in the tailback position. Long since been decided. Marshall Falk didn't play. And
before the snap, false start offense. Still first down.
All right, Brooks is in there at tailback for the Irish. It's outside again. Number 65 for Notre Dame, Lindsey Knapp.
Causing to get outside.
And the Irish are knocking on the door just inside the 20. Give it to Pettis. Pettis is down to the 15-yard line for Reggie Brooks. You got Lytle at fullback, but you got the big man Pettis now at tailback. 247 pounds of him, and he's pounding. Second down from the 15, and he's got it. And he's close to the 10. They've got to go to the 9 to get the first down. Third and two. first down. Bettis is the tailback. Bettis scores. Jerome Bettis slammed it in the end zone. Low snap. Kick by Hendrick is good. Is the biggest lead of the ball game with 6:58.
Posed by Reggie Brooks.
Bettis stuck it in the end zone. Ball bouncing around. Somebody's got to pick it up. Conway finally does and gets outside. So Curtis Conway,
Strother,
single back, three wide outs to the bottom of the picture. Pressure coming backside. But the backside pressure doesn't get there. Second down and at least 15. Johnson's pass down the middle, thrown behind his man, and not close.
Is he feeling the effects of it?
But you got Conway and Morton on the bottom of the picture. And that's Morton down the middle, incomplete. They rough up the quarterback.
Yeah.
DuBose. So the penalty puts the ball at just near the 48-yard line of USC. 6:03 to play in the game and a first down. Strother and Mooney backfield. Strother gets up late in the game, and it's been a hard, tough ball game. Coverage sack there. He might have had Morton available. Hannah and Morton are wide. McGill after him. Incomplete. Off the hands. 4:46. Jerome Bettis, both teams with two timeouts remaining. And this is Brooks. And he slips away from the original contact.
Alabama
ABC Sports.
Trying to stay undefeated, be in that championship game.
Bettis over the right side.
Florida State is explosive offensively. Alabama is not.
Third down and 4. Didn't get it. Third night game of the season. That should go into the end zone.
I should go out of the end zone.
Johnson's pass. Complete to Morton. What you're getting out of it is confusion. And he has the first down.
Sitting upstairs calling most of the plays.
Pass on the number.
Somewhere in this drive, you're going to need a big pass play.
Yep. Down the middle there, might. Oh, didn't hold it. Morton.
But you got to make that play.
Yep. Got to make that catch. Run it and get the first down. 8-point lead, Notre Dame. Underneath, about a 5-yard pickup. Coming up on 30 seconds. Let it fly for Travis Hanna. He caught it.
You better take a timeout. Hanna is 5'8". He goes up and out fights Carter. Carter is their best defensive back.
First and goal from the 5-yard line. Strother, the tailback. Still an 8-point lead for Notre Dame. First and goal.
Blitz.
Got him.
Time out.
No timeouts now. You've got Hannah. You've got Morton. You've got Conway. The wide people. Into the corner, double coverage. Intercepted. Legendary, sometimes remarkable, old rivalry here. Notre Dame, 31, and Southern California, 23.